The following is a non-profit fan-based parody. Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball GT are all owned by Funimation, Toei Animation, Fuji TV, and Akira Toriyama. Please support the official release.
Perfect. Now I have a place to put my castle once I rule the world. And it'll have all the things a castle requires. Like walls. And subjects. Maybe even a trebuchet, huh? Wait, are they running on air? That's ridiculous, they're flying. Why would they ever even need to-
Look out! F*** him up!
From the front
to the back!
Oh, you better just kill me! Shit.
You okay in there, Kami?
Mr. Popo, I believe that Piccolo may have been slain.
I think you'd know if he were. You still there?
Yes.
Then he ain't dead, is he, Drama Queen?
But you don't understand.
Drama Queen!
I think Garlic Jr. may have...
Drama Queen!
Garlic Jr.'s back.
Miss Watson, she kept pecking at me, and it got tiresome and lonesome. By and by, they fetched the nig... Oh, that's not a word I've ever heard before. Oh well, they fetched the nig...
Gohan, lunch is ready. Come help me set the table.
Oh, yay! And Dad's gone fishing, which means I'll get seconds!
Huh? Gohan!
Grandpa Ox!
Oh, Daddy, what are you doing here?
I wanted to drop by and see my grandson. Also money for you guys to live.
Thank you, Daddy.
I also brought you a gift, Gohan.
A puppy!
Thanks!
Yay!
Oh, I'm sure he'll love them, won't you, Gohan? Daddy?
Grandpa? Grandpa? Mom? 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 Mommy! Grandpa's having a stroke!
Gohan, go inside immediately.
Oh, yeah, come on in.
Son of a bitch just ate my pears. You know we don't have a car, right? That's like a 10-mile Nimbus ride to the nearest city. For pears! You have 10 seconds to tell me what you want before I strangle you with that cowl.
I want the Dragon Ball! Give me the kid!
What? You can't have my son. You just want the Dragon Ball, right?
Don't question my f***ing methods! F*** it! I'm thinking your dad! He's a f***ing badass! Forget it! Kid!
Yo, Jinza.
Alright, Dragon Ball 2! Please! If you wouldn't mind!
I do.
Too f***ing bad!
Enough of this!
Mommy!
Ha ha! F***ing what?!
Chi-Chi! I heard lunch! What happened?
Goku, they took...
Our lunch?!
No, they took... our son!
Hey, your dad's here.
Hi, Ice King!
Focus! They took... Gohan!
Aw, man, I can't have him miss lunch. It's the fourth most important meal of the day. Right after brunch, but right before Linner. Love me some Linner, though. So I'm gonna go get Gohan back. We'll be back in time for Linner. Chicken and waffles? Chicken and waffles. Oh, and some for your dad.
So let me get this straight. I sent you shiptids off to find me a Dragon Ball, and you bring back a toddler.
Well, we did bring back the Dragon Ball.
And a toddler. Did you try, I don't know, taking off the hat?
Well, we thought about it on the way back, but it really brings the whole Chinese prince look together.
And he's your size! You can rock that shit! Fair enough.
My daddy's not gonna let you get away with this.
Big f***ing whoop! We beat Piccolo, and that guy's strong as shit!
Yeah, so did my dad.
By himself?
Yeah.
Oh god, your father's Goku.
Oh my god, you moron stole Goku's kid? How? How did you steal Goku's kid?
Well, first we beat up his wife.
Oh my shit. Okay, look, new plan. Get the last 2 Dragon Balls, now!
Oh yeah, we'll just go off, scour the globe, and be back before Linner. You know, it's not like they make a radar for this shit.
Oh yeah, someone is collecting the Dragon Balls.
Why'd they take Gohan?
I don't know. Maybe they just want a good old-fashioned Goku fanny weapon.
Fanny?
Chi-Chi doesn't like us to swear.
Butt isn't a swear.
But what are you talking about?
Come back here, you little shitlin!
No! You smell like hairspray and shea butter!
Swear to God, I don't know how I got put in charge of babysitting! Do I need something to take the edge off?
You're it!
I will slap fire from you!
I swear to God. Oh, good, there you are. Now, be a good little crotch spawn and let's go back to your room.
I'm hungry.
Well, maybe I can make you a peanut butter jelly and ether sandwich and...
Where did you get that apple?
In the tree.
Don't eat that apple.
I'll eat the apple.
Don't eat that apple.
I'll eat the apple.
Do not eat that apple. Oh, balls. Well, I hope you packed your bags, kid, because you're about to go on a trip.
So fast.
Prize in a high-stakes poker game!
Wow, never thought you had a poker face.
Never said I played!
Once again, fair enough.
I am the Eternal Dragon. Make your wish and I shall...
Make me immortal!
Oh. Really? Wow. I can't remember the last time someone actually nutted up and asked for that. Congrats! Can't wait to hear how you f*** this up.
Wait, the hell's that mean?
It means your wish has been granted.
Yes! Yes! I can feel it! With this eternal body, I shall enslave the world and rule it with great prejudice and terror. Hail Garlic Jr. Hail me!
Hail Garlic Jr. Hail Garlic Jr.
Hey Garlic Jr.
Hey Garlic Jr.
Huh? I am Son Goku, and your name sounds yummy.
I have been told.
So, did you guys steal my kid?
Yep! F***ing Amber Alert up in here!
Oh, don't worry about him. He's just high in the throne room.
Joke's on you! I can fly.
I think he's f***ing dumb.
And then there's this asshole.
Oh, hello, Goku. What are you doing here?
I stole my kid.
I'm quite surprised you're still alive, Kami. I believe the last time we talked was... Oh, when was that? Oh, right. When you banished my father to another dimension.
Oh, Garlic Jr., how awful to see you again. You're looking grotesque as always.
Oh, hi there, Kettle. Name's Pot. Have we met?
Listen, Goku. Just go after your son. I'll handle Garlic Jr.
Thank God.
You're welcome.
Press that bitch!
Slow your roll, champ!
Hey, yo, wait for me. I'm bigger than y'all.
Man, left in such a hurry, I accidentally skipped lunch. Maybe this place is a cafeteria. No, it's a castle. Meadery?
You want some food? We can hook you up! How about some motherfucking ginger?
Or maybe some cinnamon!
I got some pepper for you. You like pepper?
Hey, those aren't foods. Those are things you put on foods.
Black gingerbread!
Or cinnamon!
I got nothing.
Okay, now you're just making me hungry. And you wouldn't like me when I'm... hungry.
So, Kami, you're mad that I tried to have you killed?
More confused why you'd target Piccolo instead of me. Not that it matters. I'm going to put you down for good, not unlike I did your father, you miserable little...
And I will enjoy watching you fail. Because you see, before you arrived, I used the Dragon Balls to grant myself immortality.
Wait, So you tried to have me killed, then use the Dragon Balls.
What? Yeah, what? Oh, shit. Wow, I dodged a bullet on that one. Thank God my minions are so incompetent.
Now tell me where the meteory is, and then the throne room. Please tell me the meteory is in the throne room.
Huh?
Here I come to save the day! Hey, Goku! Looks like you could use some help!
Not really, no. Hey, Krillin. Was that a second power beam?
Some.
Oh, hey, Piccolo!
You alive?
Well, of course he's alive. Kami's alive. I mean, you guys have used the Dragon Balls, right?
Oh, wow, yeah, thank God we're incompetent.
Not even gonna lie, this is exactly what I'm looking for in a castle. Walls, ceiling, meadery.
Where?
Could do without the spice rack, though.
Why don't you pray for your life? And then, like every person who's ever prayed to you, I'll ignore it.
Of course you know, this means war.
Gohan! Krillin, I take back what I said! Get my son!
Woohoo! I'm helping!
I'ma break your butt.
Oh, thank God he's on our side.
I was aiming for the short, bald one, but you'll do.
What do you mean?
Not so tough without your two backup dancers, are you, ugly?
Now why you gotta be throwing out mean words like that?
You know, that's fair. How about I grab a couple of friends and try to murder you instead?
But personally, I think that would be uncalled for.
You're right. Because unlike you, I don't need help.
Oh, come on, you guys. That's not fair. I can't pull swords out of my body.
Stand still and you will!
No, 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 no! No, my dude! Stranger danger!
That shit gets longer?
Oh, yeah, it does!
Go kick! Oh.
Friggin' hell. Last time I take on a guy with a pole that big.
Incoming!
Oh my God!
What a douchebag.
What's wrong, Kami? Falling and can't get up. Do I need to push that big red button for you? Okay, you're making this weird, Kami.
We'll see how that immortality works out for you when I've blown us both into bits.
Oh, really? You want to stress test this? Sure, go ahead. And while my men are scraping little green chunks off the wall, I'll be partying in my throne room with a harem of sexy demon skanks. Seriously, what part of immortality don't you understand?
Actually, I'm with him. I'm gonna have to ask you not to blow yourself up right now.
Well, well, it seems you've eluded my men.
Yeah, sure, let's go with that.
Oh God, they're all dead, aren't they?
Yep, thank goodness they were so incontinent.
Looks like if you want someone killed right, you kill them yourself.
Ooh, I'm gonna use that.
Huh, for a second there, I swore he was gonna yell at spaghetti or something. Kami, stay here and don't move.
I swear if I didn't know you, I'd call you a smartass.
Been bulking up since I installed the meadery.
Where's it?
I'm sure you can find one in hell!
Oh.
Goku!
Ugh, my wrist. It doesn't hurt a lot, but it's definitely uncomfortable. Maybe I should get a wrist brace.
Wrist brace coming!
Hey, Piccolo!
Next stop, rock bottom!
I get it.
That's it. Taking off my clothes.
Wait, why would you even bring your weighted gi?
Why would you?
Because I don't have a house to leave them in.
Why don't you just buy a house with the Ox King's money?
What world do you live in?
One with a house, and a wife, and a son.
I really don't care for you right now.
Give me your back to me!
The way the garlic crumbles.
You do realize he's immortal.
Pretty sure you chopped garlic.
Seriously, he wished for immortality before you showed up.
Either way, I call this another win for Goku.
Excuse me, that was my kill.
He's going to get up at any moment. He's got this technique too, and it's...
Piccolo, it's not a competition. I already won.
You can still sense him. He's not...
I am going to wear your entrails as sweatpants.
I can literally see the debris shaking.
I am 110% done. This is the Dead Zone, the same dimension you banished my dear father to come in.
So is that how your father receives conjugal visits?
Eat a dick, you wrinkled green dustbin! Oh, my castle!
Hey, Piccolo, he's not dead!
Yeah, how about that?
Well then, this victory is mine!
You want I should take a turn?
Shove it, Goku!
Oh god, no!
Everyone is getting sucked today! Demons, humans, and gods alike! It's even sucking up your children!
Leave my daddy alone!
Huh?
Gohan? Gohan, you had one job!
Oh, how cute! And what is the 4-year-old going to do to stop me?
I think I won.
You're the best, Daddy.
Uh-huh. Now let's go on, go home. It's almost time for Dickfest.
I'm gonna steal that kid.
And so the brave Son Goku and his son defeated the evil Garlic Jr. with the help of Piccolo, Kami, and the greatest ally known to mankind. The Six Master and Kung Fu Legend,
Krillin!
Yeah, okay, so I'm gonna have to stop you right there.
First question?
Why would he summon the Dead Zone? The only thing that could defeat him?
Okay, you know, I wrote myself into a corner with that whole immortality thing, pretty much regretted it immediately after.
Second question?
And I mean no offense, why exactly were you there?
I do bring a certain humanistic edge to the setting.
And why did you write yourself getting peed on?
The better question is, how much will you pay me to get peed on?
You're gonna go far in this business.
Woohoo!
Oh,
home.